nerve-wracking.
Probably everybody loses. You know, because, you know, the college loses because it's hard to know what 8th grader will be, you know, really good at 18.
Yeah.
Because kids change so much. Mm-hmm. And kids lose because they change a lot, so they don't know where they want to go to school. Mm-hmm. So I think, you know, in most cases, it's kind of a lose-lose situation.
Mm. Yeah.